We are seven stops away from completing the 2017 high school football tour as the new season just 1 week away from kicking off. Tonight, our last team preview from Region 2 4A checks in with the Itawamba AHS Indians on stop number 53.
WCBI's 60 Schools in 60 Days is brought to you by Toyota, Let's Go Places, and Emerson Animal Hospital, where your pets are family in West Point.
The tradition established at Itawamba AHS has made the Indians football program a perennial power, and they're in the same position as seasons past going into 2017, reloading. Itawamba will have to replace a stout 22-member senior class that showcased the likes of star athlete Caleb Whittle and quarterback Austin King, but head coach Clint Hoots believes his team is up for the challenge.
It's going to be hard to replace them. We got 12 seniors this year, so it's going to be a little smaller senior class, but we've got a good group of them. A good group of guys that's been, you know, those 12 guys have been coming every day and lifting and working and working hard to get ready. And they know their expectations don't drop. And that's something that we've kind of built here. We expect to be in the mix in the division, which we expect to play for a division championship or compete for one.
It's going to be tough because, we lost Caleb, and it's going to be a tough receiver to replace. We got a junior, first-time starter as a quarterback this year, so it's going to be tough, but I think we'll be fine.
That first-time starter at quarterback is Jackson Orr, who has a familiar last name around Fulton, as his brother has also played at Itawamba, having the likes of Lane Domino, LaMarcus Rhodes, and Jamal Shumpert all returning for the Indians will help nurture a young quarterback, as nothing has changed on or off the field at Itawamba.
Everybody's like real tight and close together. It's a real small circle, and we do a lot of things together, so that's what's special about it, and the pride.
We do have a lot of leaders. We're going continue building leadership and just come together as a team, and just like Jamal said, just come as togetherness, and I think we're going to be good though.
The thing about Itawamba is, and ever since I got here, it's been a reoccurring theme, and through the years that we fought hard, we did. We had a lot of fight about us. The community expects it out of them, and that's what we try to push across, and they really buy into that. They're going to play as hard as they can and let it fall where it lays in the fourth quarter.
And it's that fourth quarter, the tail end of the season, that Coach Hoots wants his team honing in on for 2017. The Indians have flown out of the gates the last two seasons with a combined 9-0 start to the year. Itawamba has made the playoffs 11 straight seasons but failed to notch a victory in the postseason in the last two. This year, the Indians hope the ball bounces their way on the road to a title.
And that's what makes the high school playoffs in Mississippi so special, is because you never know from week to week what's going to happen and what teams are going to get hot at the right time. So that's the thing we've been talking about this year a lot, is finish. We've come out the gates real hot the last 2 years, and then that's something we've tried to address as coaching staff this year and getting our guys ready for the postseason.
Itawamba AHS will start the season with a two-game homestand against Ripley, then New Albany, before traveling to Saltillo to kick off the month of September. In Fulton on the High School Football Tour, Robbie Donahoe, WCBI Sports.
60 Schools in 60 Days with Itawamba Agricultural High School was brought to you by North Mississippi Sports Medicine and Orthopedic Clinic, Van Atkins Jewelers in New Albany, and On the Square in Oxford, and Farmers and Merchants Bank.